Well, Taylor Martinez did not practice again today. He's still wearing a boot on his left foot, recovering from a toe injury. Remember, he re-injured his right ankle as well on Saturday night. Bo Pelini said yesterday Cody Green would start if Martinez could not. Tom Osborne released his first statement since Saturday, saying Bo Pelini has indicated that events such as those, his antics on the sidelines, would not happen again. I take him at his word and agree that it is very important that going forward we do not see a reoccurrence. Now, Friday's matchup with Colorado is the final home game for 23 Husker seniors, including Prince Amukamara. The secondary standout is headed to the NFL after graduating just 3.5 years. But as Steve Henneberry reports, Amukamara has not finished making his mark at Nebraska.
Teams are doing their best this season not to throw towards Prince Amukamara, but the Huskers' top corner still has a team-high 11 pass breakups. While his teammates in the secondary have combined for 16 interceptions,
tipped up in the air and picked off. P.J. Smith.
Amukamara's still waiting for his first.
I'm real happy that other guys are starting to make plays. Eric Hag and definitely Alfonso. Alfonso's always been a great corner, and now he's starting to show it this year. Same with Eric and Gomes. As long as everybody gets theirs, I'm happy. But I still think mine is coming.
Amukamara is projected to be a first-round pick in the NFL draft, and while he admits he's aware of his status, he's doing his best not to think about it.
I've just put it all off to the end of the season, and I'm sure it's going to be overwhelming at the end because of how I decided to do it, but I know God has a plan for me, so I just trust him and just let everything take care of itself.
Amukamara realizes his time here at Memorial Stadium is coming to an end. One more game, to be exact. And for that reason, he says he's really trying to soak it all in.
The last couple of games, I definitely have been embracing it more, just slapping the kids and parents' hand when we go through the tunnel walks, signing autographs. I used to try to sneak out, but now I'm starting to embrace it.
The Glendale, Arizona native is hoping to return home for his final collegiate game at the Fiesta Bowl. But he says he'll never forget his time in Lincoln.
I never knew what former players and former coaches meant by how good of a feeling it is to play here. Even though it seems like it's a lot of pressure, it's definitely worth it, and you get an amazing experience academically and athletically. It's just an amazing experience. It's the Nebraska experience.
From the Big Red Zone, Steve Henneberry, KETV, NewsWatch 7 Sports.